What's up, everybody? It's me, Mike McKeon, coming at you with another video, and today I'm bringing you another ghost hunting video. And if you guys enjoy these ghost hunting videos, give this video a thumbs up button, please like and subscribe for more, and turn that bell on so you'll never, notification bell, so you'll never miss an upload from me. So, I'm doing part four, if you want to call it, of the haunted farmhouse. The last one I just finished uploading, the video is like, I'm done with the video, so like now I can upload it for y'all. So birds keep flying through these trees here, but as you could see, I did climb through these steps. The fifth step, and I'll show you what step I'm talking about. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That fifth step right there. So, what I'm gonna do for this video is I'm gonna set the spirit box on that fifth step from my last video I did. I got some pretty good responses of my last video I finished. That is part three, by the way, or part four. Actually, I might have already done. Yeah, I might have already. But anyways, guys, I talked about what I was going to do next year in the last video I finished. Moonville Tunnel, guys, in Ohio. It's like 2 hours from me, 1 hour to 2 hours from me. Maybe 3 hours for me. It's gonna be pretty long, but you know that's not gonna stop me. I'm gonna drive there, all by myself. You know, not too many people will do this crazy shit with me. So, the stuff I love. So, yeah, and I'm gonna go to the Akron Civic Theater in Akron, Ohio, which is that's probably like 30 minutes, 40 minutes, almost close to an hour. From me. So you do not want to miss that. It's gonna be harder because I don't know if they have ghost tours or private paranormal investigations or any paranormal investigations. So I might have to talk to the owner to rent it for one night. Hopefully I can do that. But see, it's still in business. They still have tons of theaters, programs, tons of plays and stuff. So it's going to be really hard. But if I can't, I'm going to sneak in there during the day or at night if it's open during a play. I'm going to go roam the hallways. I think you can do whatever you want in there. It's a building. I mean, I don't think they're going to kick me out for doing... just walking around, you know. They're gonna ask me, and I'm just gonna tell them I'm filming a video of I've heard rumors that this theater was haunted. It's an old theater. It is haunted. I've read the history about it. If I told you the whole history about it, this would be an hour long video. But yeah, Moonville Tunnel. Akron Civic Theater. There's a Palace Theater too that I might go to. So two haunted theaters next year, guys. Might be. And if I can, I'm going to try to fit in Ohio State Reformatory, which is Mansfield, Ohio State Reformatory. It's a prison that thousands of people died, committed suicide. Prisoners killed each other. Very haunted. And it's just really creepy. And I just, you know, it's just really creepy. So, and I can get all them videos done. I said all this in the last video I just finished, but Waverly Hill Sanatorium. I promise that's going to be a dope video. So, And I'm going to use my cameras for those because, you know, my camera is some kind of useful. I have to charge the light up and I have to get an SD card for it. Because the one I had, just, it's full. Plus, I used it for something else. I used it for my Wii, my Nintendo Wii, so. But anyways, guys, I did climb these stairs, to, like, the fifth one. I don't know if I showed you or not, but. To the fifth one up there, so. It smells like fire. Yo, it smells like there's a fire out here. Huh, that is weird. Alright, I was on this step right here. So, I'm going to do the spirit box session. Right here. Yes, I do. It is one of the ones I recommend. Necronomic, so. I'm going to add the white noise because that's what the spirit box is. Alright. That's right there, so. Is anyone up here? Shut up. Did you just tell me to shut up? It said yes. Okay. I'm going to talk about the spirit box session from the last video. Are you mad that I climbed up these stairs onto this fifth step where my spirit box is right now? You just say pissed? Bruh, tell me that's fake, bruh. If that ain't fake, I don't know if I don't know if I can debunk that or not, because who's pissed? Okay. Why are you pissed that I climbed these last video? Okay. What about when I first showed up here? Let's talk about when I first came here. My first video I filmed here. Are you mad about that? Are you mad that I know what happened to y'all? All? Yo, it said all. All of them. Why are you all mad? I didn't make to make you mad. I didn't mean to. I just wanted to do what I love. What about the second video I filmed here? Why are you mad at that video? Say yes. No, they're all mad at me. Okay, what about the Ouija board session? Did I release anything negative over here? Yo, I heard a deep voice. Yes. Something like that, I heard. Yo, this thing is like falling apart. Imagine me falling off this thing, guys. That's why I said. Do you want me to fall off these stairs and die? Thank you. So, do you want me to leave? Thank you. So thank you.
Thank you for what?
Love you. Love who? So, what happened? Is there any children here that passed away? Us? Who's us? How many spirits are here with me right now?
Seven.
Yo, wasn't it seven in the Ouija board session? So that means I didn't release anything from the Ouija board. Don't tell us. Don't tell you what. You. Me what? Okay, guys, this is creepy. I'm getting freaked out. So far, not too much activity, like, severe here. Alright, I am gonna... Alright, I'm just gonna stand here still.
The fuck was that? Hello?
I heard something. I'm gonna stand completely still. Is anyone here with me right now? Alright, you know what? You ain't real, you're phony. No one's here. I just said leave. Yeah, I should not, do not taunt a spirit, guys. What are you gonna do about it? Yo, I just saw a fucking figure stand over there. If you could see, look at them orbs. Yo, it's really cold right here.
Is someone standing right next to me?
Yes! Yo, it said yes. Like three! Okay, what's all your names, all three of you? Come on. I don't believe in you. I don't believe in you. You're not real. You said wrong. Yo!
Alright, I'm just gonna stand here and just like...
Dude, just called me the bitch. It just called me the B word, guys. Why am I a bitch? You're a bitch. Alright. Fine. I'll shut up. I'm gonna let you do the talking. Why? Because you called me the B word. Die? You want me to die? Come do something about it. You ain't nothing. Knock twice for a demon that's here. Knock twice if there's a demon here. Knock once for a demon here, knock twice for no demon here. Let's see. What do you mean, let's see? Knock once if there's a demon here, knock twice if there is no demon here. I'm sorry for what happened to you. What the fuck? Yo! Somebody just threw something at me. Fuck.
Hello? Is anyone back here?
What the fuck? Yo, some... What the fuck? Yo, this pine cone was not here, guys. And as you see, it didn't fall from a tree. Because there's no tree above me. They're over here. And it's not windy. Are you throwing stuff at me? Right, I'm gonna throw this guy. Get rid of it. Stop throwing stuff. Please? Yes, thank you. Are you good or evil? Okay, guys, this is getting out of hand. Coming? Who's coming? Me, it said me. Alright guys, I'm gonna take it off the steps here. I'm gonna walk down at the end of the driveway here. And I'm gonna go out on the street where they say a little girl got hit by a car. Yo, I can't believe I caught some deep paranormal, like a freaking pine cone was thrown at me. Alright, is there rumors about a little girl being here? It said yes. Yo. That was her voice. No way. What happened to you, little girl? I know you can talk to me again. You just talked to me. I heard your voice.
All right, guys, I'm going to end it here. All right. If you guys enjoyed this video, I'm going to stop it. All right. I need to watch where I'm going. I got another video to do, record. It's probably gonna be shorter, but I'm nailing the fuck out of it with the ghost hunting videos. So, if you guys enjoyed this ghost hunting video, part 4 of the farmhouse, you see the farmhouse is back there. That's where I just came from now. So, now I'm on the street where they say, dude, my spirit box just turned on by itself. Yo, it was on start. And then it clicked, it turned on by itself. And I was holding the phone like, I was holding the phone like this. There's no way. And nothing hit it either. Alright, so guys, anyways, if you guys enjoyed this part four, whatever I'm on of the farm, haunted farm series, if you guys enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up button. Please like and subscribe for more, and peace out.